Love only endures when it moves like waves, receding and returning gently or passionately, or moving lovingly like the tide in the moon's own predictable harmony. Because finally, despite a child's scars or an adult's deepest wounds, they are openly free, being who they really are, and always secretly wonderful. In the very core of their being, where true and lasting love can alone abide.
The size and age of the cosmos are beyond ordinary human understanding. Lost somewhere between immensity and eternity is our tiny planetary home. And yet our species is young and curious and brave and shows much promise. In the last few millennia, we have made the most astonishing and unexpected discoveries. They remind us that humans have evolved to wonder, that understanding is a joy, that knowledge is a prerequisite to survival. Our little planet floats like a mote of dust in the morning sky. All that you see, all that we can see exploded out of a star billions of years ago. And the particles slowly arrange themselves into living things, including all of us. We are made of star stuff. We are the mechanism by which the universe can comprehend itself. The world is so exquisite, with so much love and moral depth. We should remain grateful every day for the brief but magnificent opportunity that life provides. The sum of all of our evolution, our thinking and accomplishment.
Their love is a source of strength with which they may nourish not only each other, but also the world around them. And in turn, we, their community of friends and family, have a responsibility to this couple. By our steadfast care, respect, and love, we can support their marriage and the new family they are creating today. So will everyone please stand up and respond by saying we will, and say it like you mean it. Will you here present today surround Daniel and Raquel in love, offering them the joys of your friendship and supporting them in their marriage?
We will!
All right, you may be seated. All right, we've come to the point of the ceremony where you're going to say your vows to one another. But before you do that, I ask you to remember that love, which is rooted in faith in each other, trust, and acceptance, will be the foundation of an abiding and deepening relationship. No other ties are more tender, no other vows more sacred than those you now assume. If you are able to keep these vows you take here today, not because of any religious or civic law, but out of a desire to love and be loved by another person fully without limitation, then your life will have joy, and the home you establish will be a place in which you both will find direction in your growth, your freedom, and your responsibility. Come on around and say your vows.
I, Daniel, take you, Raquel, to be my wife, my constant friend and partner, and my love.
I have a new Daniel, my husband, my constant friend, my partner.
I will work to create a bond of honesty, respect, and trust, one that withstands the tides of time and change and grows along with us.
About the honor and respect you all you are, taking pride in who we are, both separate.
I promise to challenge you and to accept challenges from you.
I will join with you and our community in an ongoing struggle to create a world where we all want to live in, where love and friendship will be recognized.
this to you from the bottom of my heart for all the days. May I have the rings? All right, guys, repeat after me. I give you this ring as a daily reminder of my love for you. Raquel, I give you this ring as a daily reminder of my love for you. By the power of your love and commitment, and by the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss each other.
Little video going here.
Oh, got your hot video. You guys are so hot.